Fine old Maggini violin, we would estimate the age around 1930s, presumably German made. The violin shows a nicely flamed one piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. It shows a typical double inlay perf link and the typical Maggini extra twist. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new Evenly pecs, new Evenly tailpiece, new Evenly chin rest, a new bridge, new sound pause, and new strings.